song about back when I was a little kid back in Naperville, Illinois, where I grew up. You know, I was a little kid back there. I had this house, you know. This house is really nice. It had the top room, the big room, and in the big room had the big closet. And the big closet was this little hole. This little hole in the side where I could crawl in and be in this little attic space. And I could hide there. I could pull open this little, like, wooden space, you know, and go in there and just hide there. My parents didn't know where I was. They didn't know what I was doing. They call me. They're like, Keith, come down for dinner. Because my name was Keith back then. Keith, come down. Dinner's ready. And like, they'd like not say anything. They'd think I was outside playing or something. I'd be like sitting up there going, just freaking out. Yeah, well, I thought about, like, you know, I had this girlfriend. Well, I didn't have this girlfriend. I had this girl in fourth grade that I thought, you know, was really cute and I wanted to be my girlfriend, but, you know, I was too shy to talk to her. Welcome to my crawl space. Slide on into my crawl space, baby. Pointed dead critters all over the place. Slide on into my crawl space. You're so cute with your tight little braids. You're the hottest girl in the fourth grade. Slide on into my crawl space. Welcome to my crawl space, baby.